best defensive player. At 114 strikeouts this year, she played infield. She also hit for a .545 average, 24 RBIs and 2 home runs. Her coaches say wherever they put her, she would stop the ball, make the play. Riley Ryan. A 750 average, 26 RBIs, 3 home runs. As I think her coach said, she only struck out 3 times. It was nails on defense behind the plate. Great job, Dharma Murray. Division MVP. She had 132 strikeouts. She had a .667 average, 34 RBIs, 1 home run. But if you ever watched her pitch, she's fun to watch. She gives a little grunt every time she lets the ball go. One of the most fierce competitors on this field in all divisions, Caroline Smith. Measured by, she had 1 home run, and as a pitcher, she had 164 strikes.